Rayman is not just a game, it's an experience. He's a hero that consumers can connect with on a personal level.